So, who wants to watch me do that fight again? Not me. Not me. Not me. That's for sure. Alright, let's go back upstairs. Activate the bridge. Defeat the doggos without being launched into a spot. Jump. Saddle around. Climb up. Move over here. Wall. Lever. Bridge. Drop down. Get in here. Stay here. I knew you could do it, Prince. It was all the game mechanic faults and the physics and all that jazz that ruined you. And now the clockwork is running and the final thing is in place. And now
I fear my time runs short. While I rush about activating towers, no doubt the Empress is busy creating the sands.
These other places I haven't even explored yet. Like, there's this thing to my left, then to my right, and then in the southwest. This door is open. Oh, is this my... This is my way back. That's right. I had one of these. Whee! That's right. There was that one back area that was like, hey! That's fine, I don't care. Whee! 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 Ugh, and now you're dead. Sand! Give it to me. Wait, what? Oh! Let's avoid having to go through there again. Hopefully that just reserves it as a checkpoint. Sand. Sand. Oh. There's a crate. No sand. Fine. Oh, really? Another one of you. I feel like being launched. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. One, two, three, four, five. Game over again. Too bad, so sad, you're dead again. The prince does not care about your feelings. Sand. And one of you have sand? Excellent, that's all. I was really hoping that that'd be open. Why be a victim of fate? Returned.
The Dahaka. It has learned to find me in the past. I don't have time for this.
Save. But why did the Dahaka take the thingamajiggy there? Whoa! I don't know why. Again, I haven't actually beat Warrior Within, so I have no clue why that happens. That's right. Up here. Whee! It's time to go do business. Sorry. This would have been a more appropriate saving spot.